probably overanalyzing this. I think in the final one of the pubs, there's a hole in the wall. But since this window curtain's open, I think this is just a fun little detail. Like, it's not like it actually representing anything, but it feels similar. But nobody. I hope people just take this as like a close friend thing and not like make some weird thing out of it. I'm gonna be avoiding the internet for a while so I don't have to see any of you fucking weirdos make shit. Cause this is touching. Ah, so that's how it ties into the next story. These are pretty long stories, to be honest. I'm liking them though. There is Yuri. Were they the one with the reading the book? Yep. Music in the background too. This is, I love this. Oh, this is a lot more content than I expected. sorry I'm quiet. I'm reading this. It's like how it was like the first time I played this. Which was a really scary time. I am really interested to hear about Natsuki's story. Because Natsuki's story is very vague. I mean, they're all very vague, but Natsuki's very, very vague. Idea when the time frame of this was, but apparently like they do all have internet, so this is kind of like more modern times than the, and this is, I'm assuming this is Japanese, I don't really know, sorry I'm stupid, I assume this is Japan, but so this is kind of modern time Japan, which is about what everyone assumed anyway, but I don't think it was concretely said. I don't know. Might have been. Maybe I missed something. This is all just cute backstory, so I might skip through, like, not personally, I'm gonna read through it all because I'm interested, but like I might cut recording and just keep reading, and then I'll be back if there's something that I want to comment on. But I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. That was a pretty good part of that story. And this is mostly about their meeting. If you do want to see the part of the story you missed, go buy this game and check out that side story. But basically, it was just them. It was them reading a book and bonding and stuff. Here's the second part. It got a little sad, but everyone has their, everyone has kind of deeper emotions in this. I appreciate that, because in the original story, the characters are deep, but this is actually giving them a lot of personality. I like it. Oh, Sayori. Sayori's all alone. I feel like some people are really going to connect to this, because I definitely know people that are just like this for various reasons, whether just because they have interest or because of neurodivergency. I feel like a lot of people can connect to this character, and I think it's well written personally, but let me know if you actually think this character is well written. I'd love to hear natural like perspective from somebody who can or can't relate to this. I still feel bad for Sayori though. Sayori's just been left alone.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I